Hello and welcome to this year's edition of Tribute to the Troops. Memorial Day is more than just gathering with friends and family. It's supposed to be a time of remembrance. Remembering those brave men and women who've sacrificed all since this country was first born. It's also a time to remember those who served and survived. Those still serving today, making the ultimate sacrifice for our country. This following piece, written by John Mitchum, and spoken by John Wayne, covers the American military history from the American Revolution through Vietnam, and is just as profound today as it was when it was recorded then.
Why are you marching, son? I'd really like to know. Is it because of Valley Forge or perhaps the Alamo? Or one if by land, two if by sea? A trumpet's call, the will to be free? What of a man who stood straight and tall, who wept silent tears when he saw brave men fall? No matter, no difference, the blue or the gray, all were his brothers. How often he'd pray. And what of Antietam? That now peaceful stream where the water blood red glittered and gleamed. Appomattox, Chickamauga, Vicksburg, Bull Run, Cumberland, Gettysburg, and then Washington. Why are you marching, son? In Flanders field, how proud were they whose forms beneath the poppies lay. Men who saw Verdun and died at the Marne, Soissons, and those who tried the fearful foe at Chateau Terre, who fought, bled, whose hearts grew weary, but in whose minds one thought kept churning, that the torch of liberty keep burning. Why are you marching, son? The plain swarmed in, and the rising sun glowed fiercely on the evil done to men whose blood runs through our veins, men who died, whose remains lie forever locked in waters deep. Now is it right that they should sleep while the warm sea laps at a twisted hull and see the torch of liberty grow dull? Anzio, Cassino, Meaux, Saint-Mary-Glace, Limon, St. Lô, Garda-Lagan, Buchenwald, on and on the roll is called. And why? Why are you marching, son? Bugles shrilled in the frozen night, and at first dawn, the awful sight of seas of men, row after row left to die on blood-stained snow. Busan, Pyongyang, Suwon, Gyeongju, and blood-red ran the swift Yalu. In South Vietnam, the big guns roared, and once again we fought a war. To honor a pledge our nation gave, to help that little country save her people from the certainty that she'd be ruled by tyranny. No matter where the big guns roar, our fighting men, like those before, take the torch we all held dear and face freedom's enemies without fear. Our fathers died from sea to sea and blessed the torch of liberty. Why? Why are you marching, son?
On this Memorial Day, set aside your political differences, your views on war and peace, and take the time to remember those who gave the ultimate sacrifice and to lend support to those who are serving today, wherever they may be.
Please.